Hello and welcome to a fresh new edition of Creative Picks. This is Madhuanti and this week I'll be reviewing marketing activations by Lego, Ikea and Starbucks. Last week, toy maker Lego unveiled Friends-themed toy set just in time for the show's 25th anniversary. The 170-piece game set recreates the show's iconic Central Perk coffee shop, keeping every detail in place. All the characters Ross, Rachel, Phoebe, Chandler, Monica and Joey are present as figurines along with Central Perk barista Gunther. As an avid fan of the show, the toy set took me on a nostalgia trip, especially with the way Lego perfected the look of the Central Perk of the hangout spot of the characters. All my favorite scenes from the coffee shop came rushing back to my memory. According to the company, it's both for play and display. Lego has given the gamers the option to play around with other setups. That means that they can recreate the stage where Phoebe performed her memorable Smelly Cat track on guitar, a brick-built coffee machine cookie jar with two cookie elements and a menu board element. The set goes on sale on September 1 in the US. Lego earlier gave its consumers a peek into its set with the recreation of the opening scene on its social media channel. That was smart because it did trigger my curiosity. It's interesting how Lego is keeping itself relevant to the pop culture by recreating several TV shows, and that includes the recent popular sci-fi show Stranger Things. So Ikea partnered with National Geographic to launch a series of films called Bedroom Habitats. Created by National Geographic with Wavemaker, the four videos in the series highlight different consumers with varying sleep challenges. The videos made in mockumentary style are well made. Our favorite is the small bed battle, which shows a couple fighting for space in their sleep on their tiny bed. The epic struggle is lent a documentary touch through the narration. It's hilarious. The couple only reach a positive outcome after they get a reasonably sized bed from IKEA. The series are live on National Geographic Bedroom Habitats microsite along with sleep challenges and retail solutions. They are also being promoted on National Geographic Instagram stories and its Facebook page.
For their sleep to survive, they must work together to evolve their habitat. Their strategy, create a calm and cozy nest with ample space for spreading their wings. They pad it with soft yet supportive materials that cradle their battle-weary bodies. Nighttime. At last, sleep has been saved.
Similarly, IKEA has come out with another segment called Planet Sleep. Produced by Ogilvy, it highlights a bedroom sanctuary where endangered sleep can be saved through IKEA's new lower-priced mattresses and ergonomic pillows. Crazy concept if you ask me. Both these segments are part of IKEA's larger year-long campaign to fight problems around sleep and presents its furnishings as part of the solution. The humorous approach, which parodies Planet Earth documentaries, keeps with the company's ongoing efforts to inject humor and non-traditional approaches into its marketing. Starbucks has launched a fresh new campaign for its Nitro cold brew coffee titled Woah Nitro. Nothing fancy except the fact that the brand takes the help of TV personality Bill Nye, also popularly known as the Science Guy, to promote the beverage. For those uninitiated, Nye is fondly remembered as that science teacher who made the most mundane science concepts sound fun on television back in the 90s. The campaign is created by the marketing firm Big Spaceship with Starbucks' in-house creative agency.
No, it's not magic, people. It's science, like everything else in the universe. And for Nitro Cold Brew, it all starts with cold brew. In cold brewing, coffee doesn't get hot, so there's far less acid making its way into your cup, which makes it taste naturally sweeter. Whoa.
In this 4-minute film, we see the TV personality talking enthusiastically about this particular coffee and what makes it so smooth and velvety. He goes on to explain how the tiny nitrogen bubbles lends that smoothness to Nitro cold brew. He further differentiates the nitrogen bubbles from the bubbles we see in the regular soda. But there are moments when I feel he oversells it. But I won't deny he does make it fun. And I do end up learning about the properties of nitrogen. In short, the entire 4-minute film feels like a fun, engaging science class. I don't remember the last time any marketing campaign educated me to this extent. By bringing in Nye in this campaign, Starbucks is trying to tap into millennial nostalgia as it attempts to educate consumers about Nitro Cold Brew coffee. And it works.
is chemistry. It's physics. It's anatomy. It's science. And that, my friends, is woe. Because woe, just like science, is all around us. Most especially in your cup of Nitro. Oh, that is woe.
That's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. And for your weekly dose of marketing and ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks. I will see you next week.